Without me. So, I want you to know that you must not underestimate your ability. Even as we go back home, I know they plan so many evil plans for me. But I want you to know that for as long as you stand, it does not matter what they do to a few of us. The power of the people has started and it cannot be stopped. I know that our government does not know how to deal with us. They don't know how to deal with us. It has never happened. We have never been as united as we are. They have never seen so many young people with one voice and one resolve. They don't know how to deal with us. They don't know what to tell us. They cannot lie to us anymore. Okay? They cannot intimidate us anymore. They cannot block our voices anymore. They cannot silence us anymore. You see, of late, I have seen some desperate measures by the government. They've struggled so much to label us a violent group of people. I want to make this clear. We are not a violent group of people. We despise violence. Okay? We are not violent. The state wants us to be labeled violent because violence is the only language they know. Okay? They are the masters of violence. Okay? So they want to label us violent so that they can respond to us with violence. Okay? They want to provoke us into violence so that they do what? They find reason to kill us, but we are smarter than them. And I want at this juncture to also inform you thank you people power, people power, our power. I will remind you that the Minister of Security was on national TV and he called us terrorists because you advocate for people power. But to me, that should make us glad, because even the great Nelson Mandela was labeled a terrorist by the apartheid regime. Okay? They've gone ahead, I am informed, to print t-shirts which are red, to plant people among us, to throw stones and cause chaos so that they can respond to us with bullets. I am calling upon you, my brothers, especially those at home, do not fall in their trap. Let us continue to be smarter than them. And yes, you have seen the head of state moving with bags of money. Wait. Yes, you've seen them move with bags of money, our money. Okay? Taking it to the ghetto people to buy them into silence because they don't know how to deal with us. But I also said to them, that was they. Alali, muna sonjwa na yenga tetuagala oyo cholo gwe batuwa nenga zonna zisobola okubeereza ffe zonna